In this video, I explain what is actuators. So actuators is used in hydraulics and pneumatic system, means in a fluid power systems. So actuators are those component of a fluid power system. Fluid power means it is hydraulic as well as the pneumatic system, which produce mechanical work as a output. Means in a actuators, we either supply the hydraulic energy or a pneumatic energy. And this hydraulic energy or a pneumatic energy is converted into a mechanical energy. Means basic functions of the actuator is to convert hydraulic energy into a mechanical energy. Okay, in a hydraulic system, we study that the pump is also used and hydraulic motor is also used. Okay, so actuator is also known as the hydraulic motor. Okay, so what is difference between the hydraulic pump and hydraulic motor? In a pump, mechanical energy is converted into the hydraulic energy. Okay, so actuator function is opposite to the pump. Okay, in a pump, mechanical energy is input. In actuators, mechanical energy is the output. And in a pump, output is the hydraulic energy. In actuators, input is the hydraulic energy. Means output of the pump is the hydraulic energy, and it is the hydraulic energy is the input of the actuators. Actuator develop force and displacement which is required to perform any specific task. The task may be of any kind, such as to move, to press, to lift and to clap and so on. Means functions of the actuator is different. It is used to move the some components, to press, means in a hydraulic press machine it is used to lift the some components and to clamp and so on. Okay, means actuator is connected with some other components of the mechanical systems or a different types of the hydraulic machines that we understand in a chapter number 1, that is a various applications of the hydraulic systems. Okay, actuator are common for both hydraulic systems and the pneumatic system. Means that is the same type of the actuator is used for hydraulic systems as well as the pneumatic system, but there is a minor changes of this material due to the pressures. Only the difference is hydraulic actuators are made sufficiently stronger to withstand inside pressure of oils and developed a huge amount of the force. So in a hydraulic system we use the compressed oil. Okay, means pressurized oils, not the compressed, but it is a high pressure oil. And when the high pressure is there, then we require the stronger materials to withstand the sufficient pressure, because we know that in a hydraulic system pressure is high compared to the pneumatic systems. Whereas the pneumatic actuators are made lighter using the aluminiums and relatively thin cylinders, as the inside compressed air pressure is just above the 5 bars. Now, before moving ahead, I request to like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to the OHP as well as the other subject of the mechanical engineering. For the OHP, various link is provided in descriptions as well as in a card. Card means on a top right screen of your mobiles or laptop, you see these eye symbols. For other subject, I request to visit the playlist. Now, how to control the speed of the actuators? Okay, so speed of the actuators is depend on the rate of flow of working fluid. Means speed is depend on the quantity of the working fluid supply. Means speed is depend on the Q, and this Q means rate of flow. So rate of flow of the working fluids can be controlled by using the flow control valves, and flow control valve, in short, it is known as the FCV. So by using the FCV, we are able to control the speed of the actuators. Now, how we control the force? So force developed by the cylinder is the product of pressure of working fluid and the piston area. Okay, so force is equal to pressure into the area. So area of this actuator are fixed. We are not going to change this area of the actuators. Okay, so we have only one option to change the pressures. Okay, so for changing the pressures, we are required to pressure control valves, and pressure control valve, in short, written as the PCV. So force of actuator is controlled by controlling the pressure of working fluid using the pressure controls valve. Now, how to control the direction? Means in which directions the actuators are rotates or either it is the move. So direction of motion of actuator is controlled by controlling the direction of flow of fluids by using the direction control valve and directional control valve in short known as the DCV. Means for changing the directions of the actuators, we need to use the directional control valves. For controlling the force developed, we need to control the pressures because the force is directly proportional to pressure into area. And if we need to control the speed of the actuators, then we need to use the FCV, means flow control valves. So thank you for watching this video. If you learned something, then like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video and share with your friends.